Hey, what up guys, Pixelated here, and on today's video we're going to be talking about on how to get Rhino Prime, Nyx Prime, Skindo Prime, Boltor Prime, and Haiku Prime, the unvaulted set, the whole entire unvaulted set. And I know I'm a little late on this video, but let's get right into the relics that you're going to be needing in order to get the entire unvaulted set. So here we go. Rhino Prime, the Neuroptics drop on lid before the chassis drop on Meso N6, the blueprint drops on Neo R1, and the systems drop on Axie S3. Now the entire drop location is going to be in the description box below, so you guys can check it out, or just skip this video, check the description box if you want to. That's totally up to you. But next up, we probably have Nyx Prime. So Nyx Prime is a very interesting frame. So the drop locations for Nyx Prime, or no, maybe let's talk about Ankyros Prime. So the blueprint drops on lid before, the blade drops on Axie S3, the gauntlet drops on Neo R1. And the main reason I am making this video kind of late is because I'm sick and I had to wake up early in the morning to work on this video. And I know I'm a little late, but this is a complete list of the entire relic showed with images and shit, so that's much more easier. So the Boltor Prime drop locations are: the blueprint drops on lid before, the barrel drops on Meso N6, the receiver drops on Neo R1, the stock drops on Axie S3. So those are pretty much all of the Boltor Prime drop locations. Now, do keep in mind that all of these relics don't drop on different missions, okay? They don't drop on different missions. They drop on only Void missions, Syndicate relic packs, and normal relic packs. So I'm going to be making another video talking about on how you can get these relics quickly. So for Nyx Prime drop locations, lid before drops her blueprint, her Neuroptics can be found in Meso N4, chassis in Neo R1, and systems in Axie CS3. So those are the drop locations for Nyx Prime. And I'm going to be making another video talking about on how you can guys get these relics as quick as possible. So do keep an eye out for that. And I know I'm a little late, I'm really sorry about that. So Skindo Prime, the blueprint drops on lid before, the Blado, I wrote Blado again, the blade drops on Axie S3, and the handle drops on Meso N6. And I guess we have one more weapon left, and that's the Haiku Prime. So the Haiku Prime is like a throwing star. It only has three parts. So the drop locations for Haiku Prime are the blueprint drops on Neo R1, the pouch drops on Meso N6, and the stars drop on Axie S3. So those are pretty much all of the drop locations for the entire Prime Access, Unvaulting Prime Access, or whatever, Nyx Prime and Rhino Prime Unvaulting, or whatever you want to call it, okay? So those are pretty much the drop locations, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button if you enjoyed the video, guys. If you're new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button, because I think that subscribe button helps me out a ton. And yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. Hope you all have a great day.